Hello, I'm Jeff Patterson. This is Daniel Tran. In this video, we're going to look at the next part in the series of techniques we're looking through in this defensive series, and it's called the Vine Disarms. And on the Vine Disarms, we're using the weapon here to apply pressure to the wrist to make an opening for a disarm. So we run through number one. There's basically three different Vine disarms that we're doing, and we're performing those three different disarms on all 12 angles. So on this one, I'm still gonna do my block check hit, and then I bring this one up to the outside, and I use this as a fulcrum as I turn this over, and it pulls the stick out of his hand, or it cranks on his wrist so much that he can't hold on anymore. The other option is off of the backhand. Just give me a number four, please. So the other variation here, I block check hit, I bring this one in and I turn the wrist over this way and peel it out. And then the last one, say you feed me a seven, I come through here and I use the vine this way to peel it out and follow up. So we're gonna use those three different disarms on all 12 angles. I'm gonna go through very slowly the first time, feeds me a number one. Can you feed it number one? So I come in here, hit, cross, out, and follow. Number two, block check, hit, come underneath, clear, and follow. And every time after I do the disarm, I'm just training to get in the habit of following up with a strike. So every time I do something, I'm coming back, and you can be creative on that and go with any pattern you want on the follow-up. Number three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I can go to the inside, or on 12, I can go to the outside and follow up. Just like on 5, when he feeds me the number 5, I can go to the inside and strip, or on number 5, I can go to the outside and pull it out here. So again, let's run through one more time slowly. Number one. Two. Three. Four. Five, go to the outside. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Eleven. 12. And those are the vine disarms. It's a nice drill to play. It doesn't matter. Basically, any numbering system you do, you have your high forehand, middle, low, or anywhere in between, your backhands. You can have your different thrusting, whether you're doing with the front of the blade or with the tip or with a puño. And this is just a numbering system we use in here at the Academy a lot. There's various different ones, but you can play it with any numbering system you know. In this series is a good progression, starting out with the block check to the block check hit or counter, going into the thrust series, then the snake disarms and the vine disarms. You can follow this progression. It's kind of a fun one to play, and I hope you enjoy the information. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to seeing you next time around.